the home run by Mark Trumbo in the fourth. He's put the Orioles up 2-1. Fourth. A little dribbler foul. Osuna to the plate. 0-2. Royals. This one. Down even.
First time it's been tied. Entering the ninth inning.
Trumbo stays alive. Gave a little kick
and then snapped off a vicious slider.
Whatever works. Now the switch hitter. They hit lefty against a retirement.
This year. The Orioles.
1-1 miss. Two ball. Line drive. Fair ball. Donaldson around first. He's at second with a leadoff double in the bottom of the ninth.
No guarding the line. A 3-1 fastball. Lifts his leg up.
Remember, it was two seasons ago when Donaldson was third baseman for Oakland. And the same ball by
Staub. Home run on June 10th. He won't get the chance to do that here.
Thinking the same thing. Maybe you call on him to get out of a jam.
Good pitch here by Brock. Right on that inside corner.
Foul on the right side. A 1-2 to Bautista. Trying to hold.
You call on the pitch or the swing?
I think he. The swing. I mean, sorry, called it a strike.
You committed pretty far out there.
Darren. That right shoulder strain. He's had a hamstring pull.
Russell Martin is 0-for-3. Grounded to third. Machado goes to second for one to first. Double play. The Orioles have done it again. Third inning ending double play of this night. How big is that in a 2-2 game?